When it comes to treating breast cancer, patients have more options than ever before.
Breast cancer therapy has changed dramatically over the past 20 years.
Director of Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's breast cancer program, Dr. Eric Weiner, says one big area of change is giving more systemic medical therapies like chemotherapy or hormonal therapy before breast cancer surgery rather than after.
In fact, for patients with stage 2 and 3 breast cancer, where the cancer is triple negative or HER2 positive, at this point the standard of care is to give neoadjuvant treatment.
Dr. Weiner says treating the cancer before surgery, what's called neoadjuvant therapy, can increase the proportion of women who can have less surgery. For example, maybe a lumpectomy instead of a mastectomy, or even limiting the amount of lymph node surgery done.
We're beginning to use neoadjuvant therapy as a way of tailoring or individualizing the systemic therapy for each individual, because we've already learned with the different breast cancer subtypes that one size doesn't fit all, but it turns out that even within a subtype, one size doesn't fit all.
Dr. Weiner says neoadjuvant therapies can sometimes also be used in women who have estrogen receptor positive breast cancer. He says finding the right personalized approach continues to be the focus of research.
We're still doing many clinical trials in this area, and we use this as an area to conduct clinical trials to really help us individualize patient care.
As with any treatment option, patients should discuss with their doctor what their best course of action is. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.